Yeah.
Damien, will you walk me through all the different events?
Okay, stand, come towards me a little bit. Yeah, keep coming. You want me to be.
Okay.
And look towards me. See this like light stuff?
Yep, light.
There's a square. Yeah, walk directly at me, and then so that's one.
Okay.
And then it's like a subtle hyperspace thing. Yeah. Now turn right. And then you see this peak stuff
yep.
right ahead of you
yep.
in the air. And so it's kind of like a wall, like a tunnel.
Yep.
Follow through it. Go through it. All the way into a weird thing, right? You
yep.
have that like mirror, there's a mirror experience.
Yeah, yeah.
But go through it and then you get the broken mirror. So
yep.
what it's filming is that, but it's actually not a line, but it looks like an X because it's in perspective. And then, yeah, you can just zone out for a sec. And then,
ooh, what's that?
Look straight ahead. That is another mirror, but it is it's the camera image of the other one. So it's the same image flipped and flipped.
That's crazy. Wait, can I go into it?
Go figure it out. The best part is if you go past it and look on the back side, look on the back side of it. It's gone.
What?
Yeah.
How did that? What?
Because it's invisible from the back side.
How do you do that?
You program it.
Holy crap. Wow, it's right there. Wow, this is insane. Okay.
This is like an
insane. Actually, we're
close. Oh, you're close. I'm sorry.
Yeah, do come back. Because we're really close.
Oh wait, so right around here, you see like floating white dots and a pink line?
Right here.
Yeah, put your face right past the pink line, so walk into it.
Yeah.
As soon as it goes away, do you see down here kind of aligns pretty nicely? There's like a little like thing shooting past an object, like
yeah.
from the right to the left.
Yeah, yeah.
But do you see on the left, like look left, and they hit this little wall and fall
down? Whoa, wait.